Corbin talked about before the Royal Rumble, how this was a match made for him. He was going to dominate. Oh! Guy barely lasted a minute.
Dillinger just baited Corbin in.
And Ty Dillinger, remember, he had the number 10 slot for the second year in a row and didn't have the opportunity to take it out on Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens tonight, because they have a tag team match later on with Shinsuke Nakamura and AJ Styles.
And Ty should be irate. He should be ticked off. Look, watch out.
And a blast right across the face.
If you're a superstar like Ty Dillinger, you wait all year for the Royal Rumble. You wait all year for that one opportunity, and then you get it, and it's stolen from you.
Maybe that's the problem. Maybe Ty Dillinger waits too much for opportunity. You should be more like Baron Corbin and just take what you want.
Or just whine when things don't go your way. And right now, Baron Corbin's taking a beating.
And Baron Corbin, great counter there out of the corner with the knee, and now just bullies Dillinger out of the canvas. It's the nastiness of Baron Corbin, and he was ruthless on Sunday right here in this building. Dillinger, so many ups and downs since joining the SmackDown Live roster. We're gonna make this one a positive here tonight in Philadelphia. Wait a minute, went for the knee! And what a boom! A bicycle kick there, and now look at Ty Dillinger.
Dillinger is one step quicker than Baron Corbin.
Able to drop the big man, and now Ty Dillinger might have Corbin right where he wants him.
Gotta respect the fire shown tonight by Ty Dillinger.
Exposing the knee.
Gonna be able to get the much bigger Corbin up.
Thinking about the tiebreaker, and Corbin able to get free. Right to the back of the neck.
That was nasty.
And now Corbin. Look at this, the choke slam backbreaker.
Seeing for a few moments there that Ty Dillinger might have the number of Baron Corbin, but to Corbin's credit, that's what he's able to do. He's able to stunt your momentum.
And now Corbin, here it comes.
End of days.
And no one gets up from the EOD.
Here is your winner, Baron Corbin.